guys, welcome to my new show. It's called Abby Cooks Things, where Abby cooks things. Today, I'm gonna make smoked salmon in my oven because it's raining outside and it's not gonna rain on my salmon parade. So I'm brining salmon in kosher water and I'm soaking wood chips. I have apple wood chips. And water also, so that they don't burn and start a fire. And we wait. I like these silicone mats, just got them on Amazon, cause nothing sticks to them. So any drippings or anything, really easy to clean up. And then you get cookie pan?
Nope.
What is this?
It's like a rack.
A rack. Cooling rack. And then wash your hands, take off any rings, reach in the water, and get some nice Alaskan salmon. Ooh, put it on there. Little PSA, don't put these in the dishwasher.
Nobody owns those.
Got it from Galveston and I was really excited. I was gonna put polka dots on it. But now it's wrong.
You're the only person.
Or now it's a creamer. One important thing I forgot. Under the skin, spray it so it doesn't stick. I found this at the store and it's duck fat, so. And it sprays, so I'll be using that. And then you pour some wine because you're already bored of yourself. So I just have the wood chips in the pan like this with some extra wood, water, and the rest of my wood water is over here. Because I'm gonna add it as I'm cooking so it doesn't get too dry. And why not? You don't wanna waste water.
What?
Wood water.
What?
And so for salmon, you wanna smoke it low. And the lowest my oven will go is 170. So put it on 170. Or if you can go to 165, then put it on 165. And then be ready. Put these in there right now so it can get going. It's getting hot in here. All the puppies! Do you think people will like me? And then you stop to take a shot because your husband's also a bartender.
Got dinner ready yet?
Modelo, while you wait? Anyone like all sorts? Steven thinks I'm stupid, but I love these. And I got these on Amazon. And now I have them whenever I want. I forgot this took 2 hours. Damn it. Okay, it's been in for 30 minutes. Gonna check it and rebase with that same mix. Just to make sure that it's caramelizing on top. Okay, gonna check it. Salmon looks good, the wood chips look a little dry, so if you have a spray bottle, that would be ideal, but we don't, so use whatever you got around the house. And we always have these around the house, so fuck it. If you have a dancing dog, you dance with your puppy. Waiting for the salmon. Waiting for the salmon. Say hi. Birthday. Oh, I love you.
Get out of the kitchen, dog.
Too much time.
So the salmon's been in the oven for about an hour and 45 minutes. I've been checking on it periodically. If it starts to get the white stuff coming out of the salmon, it's called albumin. The reason you cook it on low is because you want to try to decrease the amount that comes out because it kind of dries it out. So I'm going to rebaste it and I'm going to pop it back in the oven on broil for just a few minutes just to get it nice and crispy. I broiled it on high, so watch it very carefully because it works faster than you think. Okay, I think it's done. All right, and there is salmon smoked in your oven.
You're welcome.
It's finally done. Let's take a closer look.
Ooh.
Hopefully it tastes as good as it looks.
Let's find out.
How rude.
Just breaks apart.
It's really hot.
Oh my God, so good.
Thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, then like it at the bottom. If you didn't like it, don't do anything.
Cheers.